Morning, Trojans. Today's date is Friday, June 2nd, and it's a B-Day. I'm Mia Vaughn.
And I'm River Underhill. Today's quote is from Elliot Page, an actor who's a transgender man. He has been in productions such as The Umbrella Academy and Juno. He had this to say, quote, "The more I hold myself close and fully embrace who I am, the more I thrive," end quote.
Last Friday was the annual FFA car show, and TBC was there.
You know you got everybody looking. Got a little boom in my big truck. Gonna open up the doors and turn it up. Gonna stomp my boots in the Georgia mud. Gonna watch you make me fall in love.
What is the best car here?
The 359 is gonna win.
Danielle's and Paula.
The Lincoln Continental.
I like this Peterbilt here. It's pretty damn big.
I'd have to say definitely this Peterbilt, but I'd say that one's a close third.
The green truck.
The green truck.
Come on. Shake it for the birds, shake it for the bees, shake it for the catfish swimming down deep in the creek, for the crickets and the critters and the squirrels. Shake it to the moon, shake it for me, girl. Country girl, shake it for me, girl.
Miss Redfield's birthday is on Sunday. Be sure to swing by A3 and wish her a happy birthday.
It's J. Jonah Redfield's birthday today, and you know how you can celebrate? Send pictures of Spider-Man to the Trojan Tribune. That menace needs to be caught.
The PHS Cars and Critters show is tomorrow from 10 until 3. Go check out the sweet rides and cuddly critters. There's something for everyone.
Seniors, it's almost time. Graduation is next week. If you haven't gotten all your paperwork in for the traditional Project Grad night, you better do it soon. All your friends are going to be there.
Are you taking Spanish 4 AP Language and Culture next year? If so, there will be a mandatory meeting today at lunch in C8. You will review the summer assignment and pick up your textbook. Please email Senora Moreno at jmoreno@petk12.org with any questions.
Seniors, you must return all school-issued Chromebooks prior to graduation. You can turn them in next Wednesday through Friday, June 7th to 9th, from 12:45 to 3 p.m. at the Student Assistance Center windows. You need to turn in both the device and the charger, otherwise you will be charged for what is missing.
Yearbooks are here! You can get your yearbook after school starting in front of rooms F3 and F4. Don't forget, you need your photo ID and you can't pick up a book for a friend. You also need to have paid any library fines before you can get your yearbook.
If you can't pick up your book today after school, the yearbook staff will be distributing them from Troy's on Monday and Tuesday next week at break, lunch, and after school. During finals, they will distribute yearbooks on Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday during the lunch break, which runs from 10:30 to 11.
Attention students, do you want to get volunteer hours to play sports? Cinnabar Elementary is seeking volunteers to run after-school sports clinics. If you're interested, contact Tracy Carvanen at tcarvanen@cinnabar.org.
Attention all students taking AP Lang next year. Please check Google Classroom for your summer assignment. Contact Ms. Redfield or Ms. Tenorio with any questions.
As the junior class is coming to a wrap, here at TBC, we wanted to hear what juniors thought about their school year.
Oh, cut, I got no idea.
Do I have to look in the camera?
Best memory, definitely got to be the Monterey trip with Ms. Jakata.
All of them.
I would say maybe watching him play football.
Then with the dodgeball tournament.
That one was sick.
Just be yourself, be kind.
Stay on top of your classes, you get a lot of homework.
Do your homework when it gets assigned. Don't put it off to the last minute, especially if you have a project.
Just be you.
Meet as many new people as you can and get involved on campus.
Junior year is a lot easier than you think. It's not very hard.
Okay. Have times with your friends and like go out and do things that you really want to do.
It is probably like traffic. I also told a teacher I fell in the toilet once.
Let's make our last year of high school even better.
That's it for today's program. Stay safe out there, Trojans, and
make it a great day.
JV's on the promo, and I never end the quest to get the paper on the caper, but now let me take it.